Hello everybody, Flamer9870 with another episode of Tera. Now, what happened last time? Oh yes, my mic decided to cut off. When I didn't realise it was mid-recording, well, start of the recording. So to get out of this loudness, I'm going to start my character. Play. Ooh, there's some cool looking dragons. Okay, let's recap. No sound obviously, but last time. You obviously saw we went through a lot of stuff. You probably didn't realise why I was attacking a load of things. And then we recently just attacked a giant monster. Oh, the skins ain't loading. Okay, that's cool. Well, let's get in it. Oh, he's an old man.
You're here on business.
Oh no, he's not old, he's just crooked. Is he old? He looks old. You did all you could, Danru. No one could have asked her anymore. I should try and do an old man one. You did all you could, Danru. No one could ask. No one could. Ah, screw it. I'm not doing old man voice. Maybe. Okay. Last time I explained the reason for Danru. Danru. Yes, it's the front half is my English name. Well, the first half of my English name is English. The second half is the last bit in Japanese. So Danru, it's just a combination of my real life name. Shouldn't do that, but obviously, how can you tell what name that is unless you know Japanese and speak English? Yeah, that's bad. Ah, never mind. Oh, there's my XP bar. I just figured that out. It's at the bottom of the screen. I've been looking over here. Oh, well. Let's get this.
Thank you, Daniel.
Oh shit.
Thank you, Daniel. Your bravery and swift action turned an impending disaster into a victory. I don't think this morning you were just a novice.
Oh, novice warrior. I always do that.
Volunteering to help collect dark chapels. You know, I think I see now what Anya is showing you.
Why do you say what Anya twice?
You truly are designed for greatness, Daniel.
Oh, thank you. I don't dual wield for nothing, you know.
Now you listen to me, Daru. You did all you could. The village is still here. The tree is still here. The entire island is still here. Thanks to you and the means, thank you to... thanks to you. There's still hope for Anya.
If you can't be asked, like, listening to me, you can just read it yourself. But oh well, this is fun.
She may be sleeping.
Oh, she's sleeping. I thought she died.
But she's alive. And she'll probably live on as long as...
Tyrant, I can't say his name. All the children will maybe one day. Mr. Room will discover... I have to move my head because behind me is up my window. And it's reflecting the light onto this.
Oh!
I got better stuff. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. I got better stuff. All I have to protect me is cloth.
Something I can help with. Be careful out there.
Oh. Yes. Is this better? Yes. Yes. And yes. 1,000 times yes. Okay, what else is there? What's the mission? Oh. Where's that fairy? I don't know what that fairy is. Okay, no, I can't pass reading.
What brings you here?
I don't know. Okay, we're doing a mission. 1111 Stepstone Island, Emin. Talk to Emin? Where's Emin? There's Emin! No, there can only be one dual wielder here. Thing.
Time!
Oh no, wait.
Tyrant will recover. But it'll take.
God damn it. I should read these before I get started so I can do the voices.
But it'll take time. I just hope I live long enough to see those children laughing and playing in the sunlight again. For the Federation. Viva la Resistance. Are you kidding me, Danu? Sure, if you stay here, you'll be the greatest hero on Stepstone Island. But there's what, 50 people living here?
That's so true. I don't see that many people.
Listen to me. The Argons got what they wanted. Damn them. But now they're just going to move on to some other island, some other village, and rain chaos on them like they does. What if that place doesn't have its own hero, its own Danu? Oh, you are born for this. Go make us proud.
Oh, I will. My two swords. One's gonna go in the face. One's gonna go in the body. I'm gonna lift him up and just slice him. Brutal game, brutal murder.
What can I tell you?
It's true that we are part of the Federation military, but we're mainly out here to provide security for the researchers. Their work is very important to the Avalkion Federation. If this tree and these kids can anticipate natural disasters or enemy attacks, it's worth keeping a platoon of troops here. For the Federation.
Glad to hear it, Danu. Welcome to the Avalkion Federation. Other than you, there's only a handful of people in the Federation. I can really trust, and it's going to take all of our skills to uncover the spy outfits. And since no one is, what am I guy doing? I like my hair, man. Federation has ever heard of you. You'll be my secret weapon. Ah, cool. I'm a nobody. Oh, I'm not reading that. All that. If you want to read each.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders like you.
Now, what I am glad for last episode, my mic might have not worked, but my sound worked perfectly. So all the cutscenes that happened, you know, you all hear that, obviously. Ah, let's get it. Last time though, the ships that I saw, you noticed I looked at them for quite a while. I really loved those ships.
Victory,
they were cool.
For Valkyon.
Total models, and I was just like amazed. Well, not like a bit. Well, yeah, I was amazed. Because it's a game in the past with ships that can fly, and I'm just like, whoa, what the fuck is that? I want one. Oh my.
We honor each other.
Oh, I want it.
Our memories entwine.
1 second, I just gotta talk to you first.
For the Federation.
Yeah, for the Federation. I'm not reading that. What do I do now? Oh, use the Pegasus to fly to Valkyria. Go to Earth, click on the button to open the map, and choose Valkyria.
Fortune smiles on us.
Well, there's Valkyria. Whoa. I don't even know where my money is. I'm spending it. Oh my god. Oh, this is cool. This is amazing. Why have I gone in a circle? There was an easier way to get there. You did not have to go around the whole map. This is taking a while, it's so cool. But I just can't help but look at it. Oh, like that, that means, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Next level. Okay, this is cool, this is just amazing. Wait, you dropped me off here? Okay, so why are all the maps looking the same? Is there no difference in... Pegasus, where are you taking me? This is big. This is a big map. I'm gonna have some fun here. I might level up off camera. Not do missions, just level up. So you don't miss anything. Oh, I didn't do that. Oh well. Who do I speak to? Oh, this guy whose body hasn't loaded. Whoa, like, okay. Excuse me, sir, your body has not oh, there we go. No, I preferred you before.
You need my help?
Yes. Good to see you here. The Federation always needs able bodies and able minds. I'm none of those, but oh well. Reward. Cool.
Okay. You need my help?
Okay. Inventory trick. Level 10 Villager. Yeah, speak with Getty and Freedom Plaza. Inventory trick? Where's Freedom Plaza? Is this Freedom Plaza? Who's Getty? I don't know what this is.
You need my help?
What did I do? Joining the ranks. What am I doing? Falcon Federation Headquarters. Okay, I'm looking at the map. Falcon Federation Headquarters. Where's that? Found it. I can see the little question marks in the map. That's right. Run. You can run, can't you? With your dual-wielding weapons. There's a lot of lag. I think it's just the amount of players that are on. I want to find a gold star, too. Whoa, what was that? Who the fuck is this? Can I die? Oh, I found the gold star. Okay, that's cool. So it's this way. Then left. Then right. Right again. And then left. Here. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, there you are. Midget.
You hungry?
Yay. Okay, see you later. That's all I needed you for. Who's this?
I'm here to help.
You're in the ranks. Danru, why does that sound familiar? Oh, right. You're the one. How can it sound familiar? I technically chose that name. I couldn't have Flamer 997 or Flamer because it was a unauthorized name, or it was either used or can't use. Summit weird. I couldn't even put a 3 on it for the E. It wouldn't even do that. Oh, it accept my name though. Oh right, you're the one of the recruits from that island. I was just looking at your paper. I thought it was pipework for a second. Go ahead and you are to report to Commander you are. That explains the thingy. Okay.
Dougal. We're going to Dougal.
Sounds so elvish. If he's an elf, I'm just going to freak, because I guess that.
Dougal, where are you?
Meet with Commander Seer and then talk to Commander Dougal.
Greetings.
What did
Velika,
I do?
Velika, City of Wheels. Capital of the Valkian Federation and bastion of civilization on the continent of Arun. We've gathered here, human, high elf, Aman, Baraka, Kastanik, Popori, and Elin, to withstand a menace we could not face alone.
Oh, I'm doing this on my own.
The Argons.
Weak.
Across the sea, on the continent of Shara, our armies are fighting the Argon threat to a standstill. For now. But the Argons aren't the only danger. Not by a long shot. With our army on the Argon front, monsters on our frontiers have become bolder. They've plundered entire towns, and we can't let the home front collapse.
Those bastards. Kill them all.
We hope that the fighting spirit of our youth can make up for the numbers we lack. Who knows? Maybe you're the next alien. Velik knows we could use one.
I'll kill everything. I work alone. I explained this in the last one. Okay, let's speak to you, sir. You
victory for Balkion!
Okay, let's go. Mount up. Okay, yeah, that seems...
For the Federation!
You see, Dimrut, that it's not all front lines and glorious battle. The Federation needs troops on the very front, as best suits the ones you've proven yourself in Ergenu, we can talk about giving you somewhat more glamorous assignments. Are you ready to carry out your assignment? Yes, sir. Splendid! Commander Samuel, as your deployment orders, it was good to meet you. Danru, I expect good things from you. I expect good things from my sword. Oh, are we fine? Because you've only got one sword and I got two.
Everyone is asking me about what you did on the Island of Dawn. Don't get cocky. Impressive to them, but it takes more than that to impress me. And I have little tolerance for glory hounds like you.
I got a tiny head.
Kids these days, no sense of proportion. Now get out of here. Our headquarters will start to smell like pigling.
I'ma whoop your ass, boy. Speak to me like that. Speak to me and my two swords like that. Whoop your ass.
What? Oh,
okay, now I gotta speak to Hines. Whoa. Hey, she got the Green Lantern sign, that's kinda cool. I did this last time. Hey! Hola. I'ma just keep doing this. Let me do it again. Okay, she doesn't speak English. Okay, one hop and then out I go. Now I just need to find Heinz Beans, because why not? Nah, I'm looking for a star. But I can't find one on this map. It's weird. I can't find it. Where is it? Must be somewhere. Where could it be? The hell is Heinz? Lumbertown. Oh, Lumbertown. Is Lumbertown on it? See, I'm guessing Lumbertown is outside. So, we'll be going there then. To Lumbertown. Oh, I just went the wrong way. I was supposed to go up here. My bad. Hey! How's it going? Hello, world. I'd love it if the world went.
Hi! How are you?
Oh, okay.
You need my help?
Yeah. I need Heinz. Where is he? Speak to Aldala, the Pegasus platform. Okie dokie. I need to go to Lumbertown. So, time to find Lumbertown.
So much to remember.
Strike of the eyes, yep. Okay.
Such dark days.
I need to take a
departure
flight.
Departure sadden me.
Where's Lumbertown? Isle of Dawn. Okay, now I'm looking for Lumbertown. Where's the fucking Lumbertown? It must be here somewhere. Oh, where's that? Oh my god. Where was that? It's definitely in this city, isn't it? Fuck is Lumbertown? Daven? Alright, there's Daven. Is Daven in here? Look at the map. Daven. Ah, where the hell's Daven? In Lumbertown! God damn it, they're all in Lumbertown. Where the hell is Lumbertown?
What is it? Depart now.
It won't be the Isle of Dawn, I'll just come from there. Where the hell is it?
Is there trouble? Oh, for a moment of peace.
Tourist Plaza, sick. Oh, God. In the Fey Forest. Right. Fey Forest. Where the hell's that?
May the cord protect us.
Excuse me, Hababoa. Fey Forest. I don't know. I don't know. God damn, I wish I knew. I don't want to search this up. Maybe one of these people in here can...
Attention! March onward!
Ah, screw you. Maybe if I go through a gate, that might help. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh no, I'm gonna sneeze. And I'm lagging. Come on, you can run. You can run. Lumbertown, John. Run! Lumbertown, give me the chance. Maybe if I use a city teleporter. Oh. That might do it. I don't know what that was. Okay, so there's a teleporter in here. And I'm lagging, so that's bad. Okay. Interact. Teleport. Okay, I need to go to... Where do I need to go? Fey Forest? This don't help me. Well, that did... nothing. I wish these maps here would actually help, but this Fey Forest, Valley of Titans, none of this is good to me. Gate, let's go to the gate. That always helps. Gates are good. Gates open and they close. Let's see, Lumbertown, will that come up? L, no, okay. Okay. Is there anything out here? Okay, so I don't know where to go. I am just going to guess it and go to a different city. That might help. Now I need to teleport. Oh, God damn it. I wish this wasn't so confusing. I wish there was battles like last time.
Applause, applause for the witches.
Looking at the map. What's this? Oh, screw it, I'll just walk it. Nothing like a good walk with my two blades. Jump! Oh. Okay. That didn't work. Hey. Hello, world. Well, let's fly out of here. I obviously need to go somewhere.
May the core protect us.
Teleport. I'll go to Arcadia. That seems good. Can we speed this up? Here we go. Lumbertown. I wish I knew where Lumbertown was. It's ended. Oh, I glitched it out. My bad. Hey, we're here. Fey Forest. That's good. We're here. This was a lucky guess. This seems peaceful. Seems nice. Seems good. Okay, let's find Heinz Beans. He seems like someone I need to know. What's he doing? Mount up. Are they on the stable or something?
Make it snappy!
What's this? Are you Denry Dougal? Oh, no, you Denry. Dougal mentioned you.
You go mention that I prepared a gift for you.
Rowdy the Bagler, Gelding, what? Yeah. Ash the Arcane Dabble, or Grady Falcon Grey. They're all good breeds and will serve you equally well. Okay. I think I'll choose this one. I don't know why. They all have the same movement speed, so. Hi. Oh, I learned a skill, that's cool. Where's the skill? But where is it? Where's the skill? Oh well. I'll find it another day. Right, now we need to go down here. So much walking. Okay. Me first.
You need my help?
No. Who said I needed your help? Not just one, but you're a start. I'm the only one you need. I got it. Okay. You don't need to speak to now. Refugee camp. Okay, so left. This way. I can't collect. Meow this. You got lucky. You hear that? You got lucky. Oh, hello. Cleon. Sounds
looking
like
for me?
No.
Rampaging, Fae, hungry refugees, we're hanging by a thread here. I don't think a thread could support 200 people. Oh, okay. How about Artful Dressel? Grace Boom across the Norman Bridge. Jump. Around. Okay, so we got our mission. Jump. Is that a sheep? Oh my god. Let me come hook you in. See if you die. Take this. Okay, that didn't work. Hey, what's up? Long Tusk Warrior. Can I kill you? Kill you. Ah. Oh, new skill, that's cool. I'll learn that. And I'll learn that. Sweet! We got stuff. Okay, let's go. F2. What did that do? Whoa! Where did I go? What happened? What did I just do? This ain't gonna affect my mission, is it? I didn't mean to do this. My head started to hurt from the headset. I didn't mean to do this. What's this? What's going on? Please tell me. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh no. 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 I'm gonna interact with you. Teleport. Where do I need to go? Flight manager? Is it? Northgate. Trader's Hall. What is that? I don't know where that is. Freedom Plaza. I don't know where Freedom Plaza is, but oh well. I don't know what I spent, but oh well. I don't know where my money is. Probably in my inventory, I just haven't looked. I love this game, but I'm really starting to hate it. That was a bullshit teleport. It just wanted to do that to me. Oh, I'm even further away. Wait, no, I'm not. I got a quick way through here. Now I gotta go all the way back to do my mission at Awful Grace Bloom. Lumbertown. Well, that's good. I wish I was at fucking Lumbertown. Bullshit teleport. Not useful. Ooh, what's this? I don't know what it is, but it's here. This jumping really lags it out. I should probably stop. But it's so fun! Look, I'm up here. How may I serve you today? Oh, ooh, I was stuck there for a second.
So much to remember.
No, there isn't. It really isn't. Now I got some. Let's go there. Jesus Christ, now we gotta go through this bullshit again. Joining parties lets you attack a big. Nah, I'm more of a lone person, lone wolf. I'll do this by myself. This is gonna be a big ass game. I can't wait to get into it properly. Can't wait to get better swords. It's gonna be great. Could be mint. Okay, looks like we're off. Oh, see the wizard. This. Show me some lag so I know that we're coming through. Having a tan to keep heavy, but ah, we're here. You can drop me off here. I'm okay. Where did I just go? That's cool. Can't chat, busy killing. Get ready, monsters. Incoming. Now we gotta do this bullshit again. I'm glad you're with me to see this every step of the way, because this is just going to be bullshit for me. Chicken! Oh no, wait. That is not a chicken. That is a rooster. I know my animals. Ah, okay. Let's just stop and then, yeah, but I want to find out where this forest is. definitely over here. I know that for sure. Oh look, it's my item drop. Oh yeah, you have a horse. That's cool. I'm not wearing that. Is it powerful? Okay, I might wear it. So what if it's pink? What's this? Am I supposed to kill these bees? They're all looking at me weirdly. I must attack. Die! Dangerous, they must all be stopped. They're so easy. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. I think this is what I came for. I got it. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna kill one of these boars just to get my anger out. Yeah, eat that. Did I get anything? Nope. Okay. That was nice of you. And what is this? Oh yeah, I'm gathering this. It's Essence of Sun. Essence of the Sun. Oh, there was one there. Why'd I go all the way out? Oh god, this game. Jesus Christ. If there's anyone on here who's watching me right now, send me a message and put on "you are stupid" just in this game, then I'll know you've watched this, just so you can know I am stupid, because I'm stupid. That is amazing, Wolf. Here's your
survival of the fittest out there.
You're a midget.
Such
shut up.
Hard work.
Here's your stupid flower. Do the, what job will that do? The potion from Calendar.
A strong body won't let you down. I'm stronger than I look.
I don't
it's
care.
Survival of the fittest out there.
Stop it! I'm not after you.
A strong body won't let you down.
No!
How can I help?
Jesus Christ, that's the worst place ever. I got potion, but I'm never gonna use it because I'm tough. When I take a potion to a sick refugee. Oh. It's not my potion. Okay, so it says Wraith Forest down here, so I think I should go out here. Oh. But I walk past the sick refugee. Is he under here? Where's this sick refugee? Oh. Right, it's over here. Why do you put a refugee camp right where the people are going to attack? It's just...
So thirsty.
Uh-huh.
What's happening to me? I'm so sick, I can't even stand up. Why did we go here?
I just want to curl up and die. Nope. As long as I'm here, you'll be safe. I offer protection. Let's go save the sick. will also move them away from where enemies could possibly attack. It's the worst idea ever. Oh, there we go.
It's overwhelming.
I can't stop shivering. Well, you're outside, so it's like, what, almost nighttime?
Hey.
Help me, do something to me, anything. Refugee, this way. Where are you, sick old person? You need my help.
The Aragons took everything.
Go back to Caelan. I can't take that woman there. I'll be there. Hey, everyone. Caelan.
Just checking in?
Okay, give me what I got. What did I get? Oh, God. At the woodcutter... What? Where's woodcutter? Strife in Fae Forest. Okay. Deliver potion to you, Varys, at woodcutter... Palisade? Am I saying that right? Oh, well, then I just... Oh. Is it? I could do it. Yeah. God, I really think this. He's northwest of the town. Yeah, like I have a compass. I'm supposed to know where northwest is. Probably that way, but you know, it might be actually, there is a house there. It could be. But that, no. They go so fast, I don't have time to read them. Oh, he is over here. Oh, that was a good guess. Sweet. Okay. Warthog. Eat swords. Ah. Damn, it's fast. God damn. They are really hard to kill. I might actually fight those to level up a little. Now I'm up the hill. Up the hill and far away with a 60. Yay. Varys,
you need my help?
You need my help.
You need my help? You need my help?
Okay.
You need my help?
There we go.
Another day, another youngster. This isn't my first rodeo, you know. Quit it! I don't know the meaning of the word. Stick with me, kid.
Yeah, well. Primer ore. What's primer ore? Where the hell's this other person? Cabin? What cabin? Where's the cabin? There's cabins down there. Oh god, this is so long. Thanks for Oh god, I got two of the bastards on me. Best attack yet. God damn. Right, oh, this way. Okay, that's cool. I have a map now. There's five people. Okay. I heard a monkey. Healing potion is on cooldown. That's great. It's fantastic. No, really, it is. What the hell's Weldon? Sounds like my last name. Oh, this is a fairy? Oh my god, it's got a little tiny sword. I want to kill it. Why do I always want to kill stuff? I want to kill that! But I'm probably not strong enough. Oh, you just keep walking. Oh, that's great. That's great. Am I get? Oh, that's great. Come on then! Oh, that's great. That's great. Oh, on. Come on, then. What you got? Oh, shit, you got a rock. Oh yeah, you ain't got nothing on me. Whew, I'ma keep running. Whoa. Oh my. Oh my. Get me to a safe zone, please. They're everywhere. Oh my. What's this?
You look troubled.
Yes, I'm almost dying. Well noticed. Oh, come on, they all followed me. Oh, God's sake. Wow, this is a long ass mission. Please show me a map. Any map, please. Oh, there's the map. That's cool. God damn. I don't even know what Primer Ore is. I'm gonna have to end it here. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna leave you here at this beautiful forest. Go. It's been good. It's been fun. I've had my ups. I've had my downs. But it is unfortunately time to go. Next time you see me, I will do that Primer Ore. We'll do that, because that seems like the most boring thing. Then I'll do that Grace Bloom Essence thing. So, I'm gonna go, end it here, and goodbye everyone.